The headlights themselves are surrounded by sheet metal. It's a completely seamless design. And we're able to do that because of the technology we use. It's called superforming, and we take it from the aerospace industry. And this allowed the designers to have a lot more freedom. It meant that we could get much deeper sections, more sculptural sections, concave and convex surfaces with extremely sharp lines.